Sorry guys, I thought I won. Let's see, I'm so stupid. In order to have puck support like that, you gotta move. I'm so stupid. You're gonna be rewarded with a goal. I think when he takes a look at this, guys, video, get one sec, really I gotta see that is okay. Was that? One sec, guys. Oh, shoot me. Okay, we gotta delete that. Let's see, I feel so stupid. Okay, that can go on the YouTube farm. We're going to put everything on the YouTube farm because it is a YouTube farm. Once I get more of what we're doing. So yeah, make sure to comment, subscribe. I'm sorry guys. I made the boo-boo. And I was live streaming it. So, we gotta fix that. I will be fixing that. So this will be, hut number, one sec. Hut number 56. We do have, get everything set up again. I will show you. I only got, a good player in West Ithacan. Might we sold some. Sorry about that. We're good going. You know what? I feel like talking in this video. So, you guys can comment. You guys can say what level should we go on. Okay? I need to know. If you guys want me to go on some difficulty levels, let me know in the comments below. Okay? I will do that for you guys. But honestly, know this. I won't be if we are on the higher level, I won't be talking that much. I'll start the video off, and that will be it. I will be listening to music. Okay. Now I will only go on it for hut. So no other game modes. Okay. From the face off and they lock up in a good reach. No other game modes. It get for HUD. And the farming series, if you guys want to join my gamer tag, I will show you after this game is over. If you want to join it, up to you. No, I want you to know it's free to open. But yeah, it's up to you guys if you want to join. If you don't want to join, then don't worry about it. We're going to try to finish this game and then pre-record another video. And then I'm going to stop pre-recording and then wait for later today to finally finish the recording of that. So, because I have work on Tuesday, I'm going to pre-record. So I'm going to find out what game I need to really focus on. And what can I lay off of? Puck is thrown to Orlov. I can lay off the the storm season. Cause we can honestly wait to do that one. We can wait to do that one. But we can't wait on my Beepo. And our other one, Beepo. Okay. Can't mess up on that. So I will make, no, what? We will have two B posts today, but different ones. One will be the first one that we started with the Jack Hughes. I mean, not Jack Hughes, but the other one. It might be a post. So we will do that. I will start, and then we will do farming. We will have more videos coming out today because I've been slacking a lot. But yeah. This game. One second.
Hey, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Florida spent the last period defending, and that hasn't helped them score. If they can get more possession time, they'll be able to get better chances going forward.
Second period is underway. It could be like the first, or it could be altogether different, a different chapter in the book. That's why we're here, to watch it all. Kucherov's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. The Panthers are boxed on a tripping minor.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. Good job on the draw. The Panthers in their own end in possession. Took it right back again. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Skates it into the zone. Turned a shot on net. Nice save with the glove. Pitching this one to Kreider. Puck loose, now picked up. The Goats starting back in their own end. Two on one. Oh, what a move. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Florida's leading through mid-ice. It's dumped in. Florida's penalty is up. And so the penalty killer's percentage gets a little better.
Well, I guess that is the positive, that they killed this one off, guys. But it hasn't been a very good night for the penalty killers. They've been running around most of the evening.
Rister blocked. He just flat out missed it. That puck's loose, deflected away by Kreider. Snapping a pass to Dreisaitl. Brings it in for an attack. Shoots one. Oh, stick save. Shoots it off. And on top of that, another great stop. Pitching it to Kucherov. Shot. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Have scored yet again, and their lead gets bigger. They are doing very well on the shot board too, and they take that neutral zone faceoff. Took that pass perfectly off the wing. Good shooting place. Great save. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here.
6 minutes 42 seconds.
Nice work by Gretzky. A shot. He got a piece of that one.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Goligoski's trying to get from his own end to center. Let's it go. Outstanding point-blank save. Covers that for a stop. Florida's got a face-off win. Here it comes! He scores!
Rhodes have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. In with it now.
Assisted by number 9.
He just fanned on it. A shot. He scores. The Goats have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to say. Looking to Backus. That puck is loose. I'm good at that. Shoots one. Great opportunity denied. The Panthers skated up on the side, and he dumps it in. Chooses the corner for this. Shoots. Big point-blank save there.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Good face-off win. Big drive. The lane was jammed, and it hit somebody. Really good cut of the pass. Thrown to the slot. Great save in close. Florida's along the wing at center ice. Picks it up in his own end. Cuts that pass off. And a save. Keeps and covers. Just a bit under 5 minutes remaining. The ice is not only tilted, if they opened the end doors, the players would go tumbling through them into the hallway. A shot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
As that one it holds. Florida's got a defensive zone win. That attack shot right down. Made the save. Florida's got it and moving up the wing. Long shift for the defenseman. They need to get them off, and they can on this dump back in. Directing that one to Kucherov. He loads it up. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any. But he's got 3 goals.
When you have puck support like that, it makes it a lot easier to play in the offensive zone. And when you do that, you're going to get rewarded.
Even when we were all playing road hockey as kids, we loved to glove the puck. It was one of our favorite saves.
Same for a goaltender in this league, but he doesn't get it, and it's in the net.
Let's it go. Deflected off the blocker. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Good place to shoot from. score! The Goats have built a tremendous lead here in the second period. Not a lot of time left, but an entire third ahead. Perhaps they can enlarge it even more. To Backes. Backes is a popular guy when he's on the ice. His teammates want the puck. He's passing it beautifully. He's got two assists. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Puck loose because of that hit. Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored, and maybe even more coming up in the third.
When the home team wins, you win $10 off at Rob's.
Period three has begun. Take a look at the scoreboard and remember. Big comebacks. Shoots one. Got a piece of it. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. It's on his tape. What a marvelous pass through the center of the ice. Let's it go. Save. Save and a cover. Clean win on the draw. Couldn't retain possession. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Carlson. Wonderful stop. Brings a shot. Oh, that was close.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Flings it. That went off the pad. Has that one and holds. Panthers get the draw. Save! The Goats with a neutral zone possession along the wing. Pass. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Now that's a solid save.
The Panthers have it along the side at mid-ice. Has it back deep. Good defensive play. Possession changes. Shoots one. The pad came in handy that time. At least he protected his goaltender. Had it away. Looking for options. Oh, another save. Hangs on to it. Score! Another goal. Florida's got that puck off the tie-up.
Number 96, Mikko Rantanen, assisted by number 21.
It's dumped in. On to Landeskog. Moving it to Tuck. Good place to shoot from, and he does. With a shot. Save there. Smart recovery by Gabriel Landeskog. Very important steal for him. Solid work there by Braun. Steps across that line. And they've got it again. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. And now it's directed to Tuck. That pass is cut.
Florida's effort has been brutal here tonight. They haven't had a chance because there's no energy, no pushback, no physical play. They just don't have one section of their game that has been very good at all.
Skilled play by Braun. Trying to go to Tarasenko. Shot. What a save. Goal blows low. Loud clang. No goal. Lockered away. Hold and whistle.
Thanks, guys. This has been a wonderful night for him. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and whenever he's had the puck, it's not stayed on his stick very long.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Great save at the edge of the crease. And a hold and a whistle. Solid, clean win. Florida's charging up mid-ice. Not a free puck now. Chip to Kucherov. Alone! Didn't get any of it. Things are heating up with that hit.
I saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Great grab of the pass on the left wing. Driving in from no man's land. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Florida's looking to head man up the wing. Ping-pongs it ahead to Domi. Pass attempt to Gretzky. Great job in his own end with that interception.
Well, he just turned that puck over, guys, and that puck has to go forward 100% of the time when you're on the lead.
Terrific point-blank save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Breakaway chance. Wonderful save off a wonderful shooter. Terrific determination by Kreider. Puck is thrown to Marner. Let's it go. Great save. The Goats skated up on the side. A shot. Hits the post and out.
The guys are going to have some fun with this in the locker room after. They've already got the game in their back pocket, but this shot hits the pipe and stays out.
Scooped up by Huberdeau. Passing one off now to Marner. There is icing. Nice face-off work. Puck free. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession. No!
You're not going to get many chances right from there. You got to hit the net. He just misses wide.
Flings it. Oh, came so close. And the siren goes.
The coaching staff wants to get the most out of the lines by making sure the players synergize with each other. They found chemistry and were very successful.
Thank you for watching, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and you know what, I'm going to keep on doing this. I'm going to get a whole lot of songs for, games. And if you guys want me to talk, leave a comment if you guys want me to talk. Because right now, I don't feel like talking anymore. I feel like playing game modes and not talking, and not doing it. So, this is Hut. I will talk before the game and after. That's it. If you guys want. It's up to you guys. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and see you guys in the next video. This is Hut 56. Bye.